శ్రీమన్నారాయణ. శ్రీ రామానుజాచార్య ఎలాంగ్ విత్ హిస్ డిసైపుల్స్ లెఫ్ట్ ఫర్ తొండనూర్. ఆన్ ద వే హీ మెట్ ద ఫారెస్ట్ డ్వెల్లర్స్ అండ్ అదర్ కమ్యూనిటీస్ హూ డీప్లీ లవ్డ్ హిమ్ అండ్ వర్ రెడీ టు డూ ఎనీథింగ్ ఫర్ హిమ్. అమాంగ్స్ దెమ్ దెర్ వాజ్ ఎ నోటబుల్ లేడీ నేమ్డ్ చేలాంచలాంబ నోన్ యాజ్ కొంగు పిరాటి. షీ హ్యాడ్ వాన్స్ రిసీవ్డ్ హిస్ వుడెన్ శాండల్స్. సిన్స్ దెన్ షీ హ్యాడ్ బీన్ వర్షిపింగ్ దోస్ శాండల్స్. విత్ ద అసిస్టెన్స్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫారెస్ట్ డ్వెల్లర్స్ రామానుజాచార్య రీచ్డ్ తొండనూర్ అండ్ మెట్ హిస్ డిసైపుల్ తొండనూర్ నంబి, హూ గేవ్ హిమ్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ అబౌట్ ద స్టేట్ అఫైర్స్. ద రాయల్ ఫ్యామిలీ వర్ డిస్ట్రెస్డ్ అబౌట్ దేర్ ప్రిన్సెస్ పొజెస్డ్ బై అ స్పిరిట్. తొండనూర్ నంబి, వెన్ హీ వెంట్ టు ద ప్యాలెస్ ఫర్ కలెక్టింగ్ భిక్ష, ద కింగ్ విఠల్ దేవరాయ అండ్ ద క్వీన్ లుక్డ్ సాడ్. When he knew that their daughter was possessed by the spirit, he told by him about Ramanuja's power of driving away the evil spirits. So they wanted to see him. The couple found divinity in him who had come to save their daughter. As soon as he put his sacred foot on the girl's head, the spirit left her. She was relieved and came to normal conditions. Vittal Devaraya wanted to take Pancha Samskaras, but before that he indulged in a discussion with Ramanujacharya. Before his arrival, influence of Jainism was strong enough. Raja said, I heard you are establishing Vaishnavism everywhere. Then what about Jainism? Then Ramanuja said, Raja, what is meant by religion? It's only opinion, faith in God in different points of view, expressed by different saints. I have strong belief in my theory, Visishtadvaita. If you don't agree with mine, that says Srimannarayana is only the Paramatma, who is realized as Antaryami and Sarvantaryami. You can give your own opinion. When Ramanujacharya explained everything with examples, along with the king and the queen, everybody who assembled there were thoroughly convinced and got Pancha Samskaras from Ramanuja. The king was named Vishnuvardhan. Of course, there were 10,000 Jain gurus and other Digambaras who did not take Pancha Samskaras. They made a challenge. They asked Ramanuja to compete with them in a debate. He agreed. It lasted for 18 days. A big stage with a big Simhasana was arranged. Ramanuja asked them to close it from all corners with curtains. There were a couple of crucial reasons for the existence of the curtains. First, custom forbids a sannyasi from directly beholding a Digambara or unclothed ones. They should not directly face Ramanuja. Secondly, the best practice was to use a curtain to separate debaters to prevent strong emotions to spark a volatile situation. Ramanuja sat on the Simhasana. All 10,000 gurus asked questions at a time. But to their surprise, all got convincing answers at a time. They got a doubt. They started suspecting. They suspected that he must have arranged many on the stage, and that was the reason he closed it with curtains. They were curious to see the person inside. They were taken aback to see Ramanuja in his original form, that is Adisesha, with thousands of hoods emitting light many times more than that of the sun. The witnesses lost their consciousness. The king requested Ramanuja to forgive them. Then Ramanuja sprinkled holy water and they got back their consciousness. Feeling guilty, they fell on his feet and became his disciples. Thank you. జై శ్రీమన్నారాయణ.